Guys, welcome back and welcome back to another vlog. Yo guys, I'm trying to do a vlog, né? Like I've been doing this intro for the longest time, but yeah, welcome back to a vlog. I'm trying to get back on the hang of vlogging because child vlogging nago yo ankosi yami icetsa amandla. Vlogging is something else. I don't know what I like. So today is Wednesday and I just want to you guys to spend the day with me. And yeah, it's the Wednesday. Which day, guys? One thing about me these days, ne, the way I'm so tired, I don't know, maybe it's the end of the year or the end of the year fatigue, I don't know. But child, I've been so tired and I do sleep, I don't wanna lie, I do sleep. But I don't know, I wake up tired every day, every time. So it's the Wednesday, the 6th of November. And I'm starting this vlog. Hopefully, I will film the whole day. Because one thing about me, child, one thing about this vlogging thing, I will start a vlog and end up not vlogging or forget that I'm vlogging. But today, it's Wednesday. As I mentioned, it's around 2:08. 9 minutes to 8, and yeah, I'm off today because initially I had put on a leave thinking that we will go to Mozambique. As you all know that they are striking and we are not longer going, and we postponed our trip to next year Feb. So yeah, welcome, and today I just want you guys to spend the day with me. There's nothing interesting that I will be doing, but I'm waiting. The reason why I'm up early, I've already cleaned the house, already taken my bath, even though, look at my hair, guys. It's only 1.5 months. The last time I cut my hair, it was August, September, October, November. It's 2.5 months. And look how long it is. Mm-hmm. I'm able to clean it now. Oh, so I'm able to plant my hair. So yeah. So today someone will come to do my hair. Even here, you remember guys, Guti, when I had that accident, yes, in Maputo. By won't you wala? Now this cat ni spezela. Bang patients. Yo. But yeah, by the grace of God, right? Said yeah, wait, no time. Let me show you what I was using for the past 2 months. So these are the two things that I was using to grow back my hair. Even the edges here, you can see they are growing back. Slowly but surely they are growing back. If you can see, for the longest time, the reason why I cut off my hair is that the edges and the cut here was like no. So I was using this baton. You had to film me with the back camera. I don't wanna lie, it's something else. It's something else. Because like I'm not seeing whether like nyabona or whether like if, I need to go back and check if it's still filming. I'm used to the fat camera, but the reason why I'm not using it is because I will look at myself and I don't want that. I'm trying to grow in this filming thing. So yeah, so I was using the Inuka Mosholo Natural Plus Pure Hair Food and styling a pomade. It's for natural nourishing and styling here. I think the reason why I bought this is because of the reviews, and I don't wanna lie, for me it took the longest, like 2 months and 2 weeks. It's so long. It's so, like, I expected it to be quicker, as they mentioned, because this thing is expensive, you guys. Just like my nan la mafuta, but I think it was 220 rand. This one, if I remember correctly. So yeah, and also I bought the oil, coffee infused hair growth oil, same brand for Inuka. I hope you are born at a same brand, but initially I just took, because I was advised to mix the two because of time, you know, I just take the almost the whole body, but it's connected around the whole body, and I mixed with this hair food so that I can just apply on the go. And yeah, but at least I'm now able to plant my hair. I'm able to plant my hair again. So you clean up this style. This I wanted to do this braid for the longest time, and I was like, yeah, you're not very much. I'm happy looking at what it's called, the 3X Goddess braid, and I chose this color. You know me and blonde, but I will mix it with this one. This is blonde, this is bleach. I don't know the colors, but yeah. So I will just, I wanted it to be exactly like this one, you see. But now, because my hair is black, it's like, it won't be what I imagine. Not the same as this one. So I was thinking maybe I should go and buy in Nectar the blonde one just to dye my hair so that Yongi don't measure, because I don't want the black hair to show out laglama braids. So, but I'm too tired to go to a complex to buy the dye. I don't know. The lady that is coming to do my hair, she said she will be here around 9:30, and I still have an hour, but I just want to make food. And it's because once Slalapans, you all know Slalapans, and also she requested me to put a wine in a fridge so that she can get the momentum to do my hair, because I don't want the bigger braid. I just want them to be small so that angiras apume early, like abe small exactly as in the picture. I don't want them to be like four in my head, you know. I want them to be, hence I bought three packets of braids, same color. This one is, and this one is the same. This one is the highlighter. So yeah, and they were not expensive, you guys. I thought maybe they will be expensive. It was, this packet, one packet was 55 pounds, if I remember correctly. And also initially I wanted the longest one, the Londi London one, but child, I know this one will be expensive, and like the longest, that if they, I, you see how long they are to hair, give the wolfie ganjan. So yeah, so let me make food, and I don't want to make this vlog longer. I just want to film today. Hopefully there will be something else that I will do except braiding my hair. So guys, not me forgetting that I'm vlogging. So guys, I'm done making my food. I don't know whether you're able to see, but being sadly in the wood, okay. So I'm eating. I'm not sure whether you are seeing me or what. So I'm eating my bread, my cranberry bread, Sasco cranberry bread, a whole wheat, and with some eggs and tomato and what is this now? Cucumber, and I made myself a cup of black tea. So, like I told you guys, then I remembered, oh my goodness. So yeah, bon appétit. And guys, look how nice a plate lamb is. How nice is my plate? Matches with my cup. Believe in yourself. Now what's a pep? You know pep. Pep, don't sleep on pep. Whenever I eat like the plate there. I feel like I can conquer the world. And this is nice. Short that. Short avocado. If beginning avocado, oh my goodness. Avocado is the best. Avocado and egg. With toast, my favorite breakfast, my favorite DJ. One thing about this bread, guys, uto hlafunya ungacitsi, yati uto hlafunya, yo, you will chew like forever.
And just
thank you, Lord.
And I've been with Medicaid for something like 2 months now. And I was like, why am I paying? Because I'm paying 1,700. It's 1,600 and something. So it's like basically 1,700.
And I'm like, yours is cheap, and it's very cheap.
But I'm not even going to the doctor. But milk, I think also it might be in yoga because the way I.
So guys, this is the wine that she will be drinking, the unlabeled unbelievable sweet red wine. I bought this from Take a Lot. I bought the bottle, there's boxes, two of them. There were 12, so six in each box. And guys, they are so nice. I don't know, like these wines, don't sleep on them. I'm plugging you guys, they are affordable. And by Iyatsawana, you see, got the other six on the box. I have not opened it. And on the record, I still have three, but this one I drank over the weekend and I only got two glasses and I was like, yo, I was so feeling so lucky. So I was like, you don't need to drink the whole bottle. So I will just put lengakai vuli for her and hopefully I need as makoporosh. I want to drink my supplement, the stamp few thingy. Well, I'm taking this and this, the flat tummy toner, this one, after every meal, twice. Like normally I would take them for after eating breakfast and lunch because I hardly eat a supper. And this one I only take also two is them. I don't know why the name here, why they use this one, but it's working wonders. I need to fill this up. Faizun, what just happened? Just tell me what just happened. That's a faggy. The bottle, la fridge. Now look at it. Like, guys, like, how, when the devil, you know, when the devil speaks, he shouts, but when God speaks, he rules. This was God, this was God's doing, I don't want to lie. My whole bottle, just like that. What is this, Abel? Please, I want it now. Just like that, Tinje. My 110 gone down the drain. Hi, my beautiful people. How are you? Welcome back to another day of the vlog. So yesterday, I couldn't continue to vlog because it can't be gazy. Then my phone died. But I am done doing my hair. After the 3 years and a half I've been cutting my hair, it's just that now I need to undo this so that because baba wa boiler is steady and yeah. So let me quickly undo this one. Oh, now it's going to be tougher, big. This is it. This is it. I hope, because I can't see myself. Go right. But let me quickly pause, then I will come back to you. I am done. 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 I just want to put this oil on my scalp. Yo, it's so nice. Yeah, but I. About this issue, Emma, eating anything, yum? Leaving iPhone. Yeah, but God. I don't want it, yes. I don't want it. I don't. Just pay little, I'm afraid to pay little, you know. The oil. Oh my God. Ah, so nice, so great. Shimpanja miyona. Bazamile uyibamba naba. Bazamile uyibamba manje manda ngimsolo. Ngimsolo. Maranang mo na ma. Ano ko ngiyabonakala ngoba mina phela ngiziboni. I'm blonde again. I am happy. This is it. I just want to go and record a video for next week, Thursday, because I've already recorded Tuesday. A sit down video and something. Less small, just to share with you guys. Oh, this thing. Oh, guys. Hi guys. Hello guys. Yo. Hi guys, welcome back to another day of the vlog. Because I told myself I would just film one day, but one day turned into 2 days. Now 2 days turn into 3 days, like child. I don't know. Guys, why she's it's so hot, like seriously hot. Hi. It's so hot. I don't know what to do. Because I don't wanna lie, it's hot. It's going lala, we can't do anything. Like, So, welcome back to another day of the vlog. I just want to make an outro for this vlog because, as I mentioned before, I don't want this vlog to be long. Initially, it was supposed to be spend the day with me, but one day turns to 2 days, 2 days turns to 3 days. So yeah, currently I'm 17. It's around past 5. Gashis. Yeah, she's but I'm not regretting plaiting my hair. And guys, did I mention? Look, remember I told you guys, go to your Kool Kat vlog. I went to do my nails. I went to do my eyelash army, but I didn't show you guys. The last time we spoke, I think it was Thursday, after Thursday. I think it was Thursday, and on Friday I went to do my eyelashes. But guys, in the week she's on a corner, never I puma, like when I blink, never I puma, because yo I guess she's a shame. I don't enjoy them, and I also went to do my nails. And you said I did my nails, it's not green, I don't know the color, but I love it. I'm not sure whether you see. I also did my toes. I'm a lady because, like, child, it's my birthday. So initially when the month started, the month of November, I wrote 35 things that I need to do this month, because like I'm turning 35, so the things should be 35. I'll just insert the list here so that you can see, but so far I think I've done six. I've done six of them, so it's 29 to go, but I can still do it. The other ones are doable, I don't wanna lie. So putting my eyelashes and doing my nails and also doing my hair was part of the list, and also the Maputo Mozambique trip was part of it, but unfortunately I'm no longer going there until next year, so postponed to next year, which is fine. Another thing that was on my list was just to go a swimming pool just to swim. I did that. I would whatever I did, I would insert the list, and as well as the ones that I still need to do, I will show you guys, because I think it's going to be my vlogs. The things that I need to do, I will just film them so that it's about my vlog. It's better to sit down videos than vlogs. I am my wipes, because I wanted to make the outro, then I will go and take a bath. I'm from work, and today it's Wednesday the 20th. When last did you spoke today? The 20th. Then big longest nga kulum, guys. This vlog. Yeah, ne? And it's like, you will swear, because the last time I spoke to you, but guys, malanga hamba, ever this year is rushing. Maybe it's rushing for me to get to be 35. Yo, like 35. Mundu guys, I'm turning 35. Yo, I. Saying tala. Yeah, but I'm grateful to be here at this moment, to be alive, even to 10 or 35. Bani ngaba fisi ngoba la mengkona kona pata abaga koni. Laba nyele itaide bani abeko ngoba baseti pele. But when I'm health, I'm still here, and I'm grateful to God. I'm grateful to God. You send tiktete uti sura. So guys, I'm finding out my nails, man. I love it for me. I just need to hydrate, because without water we will die. Water is life. Yo, yeah, so guys, thank you very much for watching my vlog. I know Jay le vlog ya corner, I think I can do better, but for now I just have to close this vlog and try. But the next vlog, I promise I will do better. I will vlog for you guys. But child, forgive and forget. And thank you very much once again for watching until this far. If you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe, like, and don't forget to click the notification bell to be notified every time I upload a video. To my returning cooker, thank you very much. Wena nami slangeneso ene and hamda nonki makai. Bye, Kool Kat.